Let's get it, baby. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of NBA 2K15 in my player career. We just came off of one of the biggest games of our career, scored 30 points, had a very good teammate grade. We killed it, man, but unfortunately, it was not enough. Our teammates just, man, they disappoint me so much. So does our coach. Anyway, Sekou Smith says, in time for the Magic game in SoFi with Trevor promoting Dennis and Sun decking. Good stuff. Trevor's becoming quite the shill. The King 14 says, I hope when I become the next NBA superstar, I'm still able to remember people who helped me out along the way, just like Trevor and his old high school coach. I tweeted about my high school coach again as well. And then here we go. Number one agent Will Regan says, and score, Dennis and Sun decking, another done deal. Cool. So let's go ahead and accept those there. And we're looking pretty good. What do you guys say we apply those attribute points to the athlete total? Or no? Let's do it to inside score. I think that's going to be a little bit more useful to us. And then we have 1,000 left. So what do we want to spend anything on that? Playmaker, rebounder, defender. All right. Looks good to me. So now let's head on to our next game. Don't want to play Denver. Don't want to play Atlanta. Detroit is Spurs. Let's go ahead and play the Spurs. Then we got the Bulls. We got the Raptors. We got the Heat. And we got the playoffs. Well, I don't think we're going to be making it to the playoffs. We'll play the Spurs. Okay. I was going to say, we've already played them once this year. Maybe we should play a different team. But we're going to play them again just because I like the challenges of the better teams. I don't like blowing people out and stuff like that. Like, I like it when we got a challenge ahead of us. We haven't stepped up to that challenge the last couple episodes, but hopefully this is where we can turn things around. Uh-oh, at home later that week.
I hope you're watching game film on that thing.
Huh? Why? Something wrong?
No, everything's fine, but
Hey, spill it, windbag. Whenever you can't speak, I know there's something up.
Something. It's just, well, you know those guys who sell phone accessories at those kiosks in the mall? Bejeweled cases, chargers, headphones, like that?
Yeah.
And my uncle owns a string of those. Long Island, Brooklyn, Trenton. I used to work at them in the summer.
Okay. What that got to do with me?
If you don't sign a bigger contract in the off-season, I'm going to be working at one of those kiosks. I don't want to work at a kiosk.
But I'm doing all right, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you're doing fine.
I'm doing great.
A couple of clubs who might like to sign you. I just think that maybe you could step it up for a bit for the rest of the season. You know, the better you play, the more options you have.
Hey, don't even worry, man. I'm a ball. I got you. Ain't none of us about to work at no kiosk. Kiosk.
We ain't working at no kiosk. What are you talking about, bro? We've been killing it. Come on now. Don't act like we haven't been absolutely destroying kids, man. We were averaging 15 points a game before we sim those three games. So let's check to see if when you sim games, if it affects your stats. Because if it does, that kind of sucks. Hopefully it doesn't, but let's find out here. Yes, okay, it does. Check it out. So we actually dropped down to 14.6 points per game. But honestly, that's not that bad. Like, that's we dropped down 0.4 for simming three games. We're going to be okay with that. So let's go ahead and we're going to play our next game. Oh, we haven't simmed yet. So we're averaging 14.6. Oh, that was... So we went down 0.4 after one game. Let's sim until the Spurs game. We're going to see what happens here. Shoot, that might be what's messing us up. And if that's the case, maybe we should reconsider simming in the next season. Let's see what we got. Where do you see my career? Oh, stats and standings. Player stats. Oh, wow. We went up. So we started at 15. Now we're averaging 15.2. So I think it keeps it around where you're at. So that's good. All right. Here we go. We lost to Atlanta and to Detroit. Are you shitting me? We are on a 7-game losing streak. Wow. Things are way worse for us than I thought they were. Oh, my God. Gosh, dude. All right. Hopefully we can beat the damn Spurs. We need to break this thing. That's insane. Alrighty, guys, here we go. Opening tip-off is going to go to the Spurs, unfortunately. We're coming in, going to be guarding Kawhi Leonard. And it looks like San Antonio's only up. Wow, we came in 30 seconds into the game. Interesting. Interesting strategy you've got there, coach. Left side, but we aren't going to let you. Ooh, maybe we will. Maybe we will let you down. Oh, boy. That was not... not a very good play. Okay, here we go. I'll knock that down, though. All right, tie game. Starting off strong. And you know, at the time, the offensive side of the ball. Said that he really here we go. Agree with the trade. Maybe we played them one other time this year. I think it was a relatively close game, but I think we lost. I'm sure a lot of Spurs fans felt the same. I don't fully remember. Way,
but even as Hill remains a heck of a player, the Spurs fans have to be happy. As a matter of fact,
wow. With, he just held on to that ball, dribbled back and forth for 10 seconds, and then chucked it up and made it. We should have made that. That's stupid.
For the Orlando Magic, they come into this one following a loss to the Detroit Pistons.
Yeah, it seemed to me their three-point shooting was their own worst.
All right, so the Spurs are starting to pull away with this one here.
Yeah, and I'm sure when they think back on that game, Steve, their main regret is going to be that they didn't get away from the three-point shot early on. They kept going to it.
Who do we want to hit?
Back to Oladipo.
He's wide open.
He feeds it to Martin. Pass to Vucevic.
He's wide open.
Buries it from about 10 feet away.
Good shot.
Vucevic has got his first two.
Unfortunately, I don't think we got the assist on that.
For San Antonio, they've gotten their first three shots to go in for him to start off this game.
Outside, Leonard.
Right side, Leonard. Ginobili outside. Six to shoot.
Love how he's trying to take two of us right there. Like, what are you going to do, bro? All right, I'm going to set up for this rebound.
Here's the three. Can't get it to go. And Orlando the other way.
Of course not.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played, Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Ooh.
Kevin, earlier I had a chance to speak with Greg Popovich. He's looking to even the score in this season series with a win of their own.
Wide open. Knock that down.
Assist. Than they did the last time and said with their defensive shot blocking.
Try to drive there, make the defense collapse on us and kick it back out. Didn't end up working,
Kevin,
but you know the play, we were able to get one guy open, so that's good.
Guys being heavily enforced by the coaching staff.
Manu?
Yeah, that's in large part because of the talent they have on that side of the ball. A lot of length, speed, quick hands. They've got a lot of ability on that side of the floor.
Don't give them any space.
Well,
7 seconds
horses,
left.
You've got to ride them and let them run. And defensively, they've definitely got some horses.
Looked like an easy 2 points right there.
You know he's kicking himself for that.
Nice. All right. There we go, fellas. Up by two. Able to take
Parker,
the lead.
23 points for him the last game against the Heat in Miami.
That's what I like to see.
So much can be said about the Spurs' dominance as a franchise. I mean, 15 straight years of winning 50 games or more during the regular season.
Whew.
You know, last year, they were at least 500.
Backcourt violation. Oh, our man would have been wide open. That's pretty lucky we just got that. Okay, here we go.
With an almost entirely new group. Nicholson's checked in for Vucevic. Gordon comes in for Channing Frye. Harkless is checked in for Oladipo.
Gordon's
and
open.
Now we're subbed in for Bayton. So San Antonio going with an almost
unbelievable
new group here.
Wide open cut into the basket. I understand your mid shot, but damn, dude, just stop your shot and freaking. Stupid. He's of course. Oh no, he didn't make it. Okay, good. I'm gonna say it made me switch players, and I was already down in the paint.
1976, when they made the transition from the old ABA.
Well, you talk about a fan base that is spoiled. I mean, nearly 40 years of beating every team.
I don't know who I'm supposed to be guarding. Okay, here we go.
They've been beaten by those teams, so just incredible.
All right, tie game. Minute 36 left in the first. Let's get it, boys.
Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
It's Martin on the wing. A three ball.
Poof.
Rebound, San Antonio. Last time they met was in San Antonio.
Come on,
yeah,
baby.
It was tough to see that one coming. Really.
We need something. Ooh.
I thought that was
it's tough to see that one coming. I see what you
final
did there.
Score really caught a lot of people off guard.
Yeah, but I think they really tightened up at the end, Steve. I think they were trying too hard to avoid the upset instead
damn
of
it
going after
good
the
shot.
Win.
Got to give him that. I didn't think he was going to pull up right there. I thought he was going to keep driving. Ooh, look at that. Channing Frye giving me a little handshake. That's what I like to see. Okay, down by two. Let's get it, boys.
He's going to knock it down.
As with those other guys, his shot has been pure since the All-Star break. But he's also worked on making his release a little quicker as the year's gone on.
And Steve, you know better than anyone how important it is in the NBA to have a quick
shot. Nice shot. There you go. Way to get open.
Anchored to the ground as you were as a shooter.
And now we're going to have the perfect amount of time to take the final shot in the half. Hopefully get a buzzer beater three-pointer.
And Mills kicks to Green.
And really give ourselves a lot of room to work. Oh, no, never mind. We aren't. Holy crap.
Out to the wing. Lock at six.
Why was I thinking we would have the perfect amount of time? I don't know what I was thinking. They almost held it long enough, but not quite.
So far in the game. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock.
I'm holding on to this bad boy.
The feed to Ridenour.
Give it back. Give it back.
Harkless dishes to Martin. The three.
Ah!
Gordon.
I thought we were going to be able to make it off the rebound there. That would have been sick. All right. Uh-oh. April 5th, Easter game. Looks like we're going to be playing in that as well. Into the first quarter. It's 11-11. That's a pretty low-scoring NBA game, if you ask me. But
what do you guys see?
Yeah, this team is on the same.
Looks like we're starting off here in the second quarter. See what we can get done. Damn it.
Their scores with on-time and on-target passes, too. That's fun to watch.
On the court for San Antonio.
Come on, baby.
Green teams with Leonard on the wings. Anderson is out there with Splitter, and it's Joseph in at the point guard. Harris kicks to Mark.
Unreal, man. How was that a bad call for pass? It was a bad pass. That wasn't my fault. It was wide open like three times down there underneath the basket, cutting to it. Nobody would pass it
to me. Defense to start and ignite that play was terrific, and I love the fact that they attacked early in the shot clock.
And now that they have the lead, they might even want to get more aggressive defensively. Really attack, try to come up with more steals.
Vucevic, the pass to Martin.
Look at that floater. Ah! Couldn't convert.
What, for what's really an elementary
need to work on our inside shooting game.
On that release.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Oof.
Thanks, guys. Mr. Clutch in their last game against
good
the
shot
Pistons
defense.
Really strong.
And there you go, team.
And he made them
let's go, baby.
Over and over from the line. A lot of free
down by two. We got this.
He really was the second unit for his team in a great performance, guys.
Thank you, Doris. He was.
Oh, we just got stuffed.
Steve, and he didn't disappoint him.
No, he didn't. In fact, he did everything they asked of him and more. And I think he really enjoys being that go-to guy for them.
Yeah, I think he relishes that because he knows he's capable of doing it.
All right, we're off to a pretty slow start here in this game. Both teams are, to be honest. Nobody's really breaking anything out and doing anything big or important.
And Leonard gets it to go. Leonard's got the
come on, baby.
Four now for the Spurs.
Down by four.
Kawhi Leonard has been talked about and mentioned as the future of this San Antonio Spurs team.
Let's get it. Let's go, baby. That's what I like to see. Get it, boy.
Much improved shooter from his days.
All right, we're 3-for-8 on field goals so far in the night, which is not that good.
They set the pick.
Get through the pick.
Green with the ball.
Oh.
And it's Martin picking him up. And foul called as he misses.
Right.
Go to the line and shoot.
Whatever, good foul. Don't give him that easy shot. No easy buckets here.
What do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for San Antonio?
And right from the start, guys.
Good work. Good work.
Oh, yeah, man.
Thanks, coach.
We're so far tonight, too.
For the Magic. Channing Frye's checked in.
Looks like that's going to take us to the
first half.
What happens when I go on the bench? I wish we're going to start watching what happens when I'm on the bench. I don't know how they just busted open a 9-point lead going into the second half. That's absolutely insane.
Okay, let's get it together, guys.
Absolutely, we need to get
it
together.
And it's not going to take much to get this building going again. Listen up. I want to see more offense on the low block, more points inside. Let's get good position in the paint and make sharp entry passes. Those points will come if we do that. And another thing, guys, we're not shooting the ball with confidence. We can do better. Let's make some smart plays and try to get ourselves into a rhythm. Also, I can't stress enough the need to get to the basket. I want to see effort and intensity to create that offensive presence. Make them feel you down there.
All right, I think you got the message. Now let's make this a half to build on and put this game in the win column.
All right, that's it. We're going to get a win here, boys. No matter what I have to do, we are going to get a win here. There we go. All right. So we dropped the three on him. We're now only down by six. And only a few seconds have passed. Now we're going to be able to go in. Hold them down. Hold it here. Don't let them score. I guarantee you they score. It's like that. They always score. Every like cutscene when we come in, they always score if the enemy team has the ball, and we always miss it if we have the ball. So here we go. Subbed in at shooting guard. Down by 8 points.
There's the dish to Martin.
We're gonna get it, man. It's our time.
And Fry kicks to Martin. Feeds to Peyton. Six on the shot clock. For three.
Let's go. All right, that's going to start it off. Here we go.
He can be a forgotten man in their offense sometimes.
5-point lead.
Defense still needs to keep an eye on.
He's going to chip away at it.
Parker dishes to Ginobili. Back to Parker.
I'm locking Manu down.
Pass to Ginobili.
There you go. Good defense. Come on. Put a body on that guy.
Really controlling the glass.
All right. Look at that. 18 rebounds to 13. That's not what you want to see.
And tenacity and physicality. But when you look at the scoreboard, you can see the correlation.
Good pass, homie. Let's go. All right. Down by four. I'm going to keep us together. I'm going to keep us in this.
Yeah, we've already seen three in a row from out there.
Wow, we are coming out hot, man. That's right. We started off with a three, and I just nailed two in a row.
Here is Bonner, right now averaging 5 points a game. Stolen by Martin.
All right, slow it down.
Let's it go.
Just kidding. And he gets it to go. Oh, I was going to slow it down and reset, let my team get under the basket, and then nope, I was feeling it. Damn it. We got to get back on defense, though. It's scratching my shoulder. Manu Ginobili looks kind of like Sean Anders in this game.
Peyton outside. Kicks it to Martin for the tie. That's in.
Unbelievable. That's four in a row. Tie game. We're going to keep shooting, dude. Whatever it takes. We are going
to
keep shooting.
He demands accountability and execution while at the same time balancing that.
We're going to win this game. I'm going to do everything. Ooh.
An authentic interest in his players.
I'm going to do everything in my power to win this game.
And he's got a great leadership team around him. Owner. General manager, they've been a terrific trio for almost two decades.
And the call will be against
Jordan Martin.
That is his first foul of the game. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to Doris Burke for an update. Hi, Doris.
Oh, if we would have made that too. That was, I shouldn't have shot that. That was just a poor decision. I was just high on my horse of making four in a row. And, oh, man. All right, Vucevic, good job.
When players get together and do things as a group. Kevin?
Thanks, Doris.
You know, giving his players room to lead and allowing them to take ownership, I mean, I think that's part of the genius of Popovich.
Martin, the pass to Fry. Outside for Martin.
Oh! The go-ahead bucket. A little bit too far out. Shit.
Coach Greg Popovich really gets to know his players and his coaches.
Where are you going, Trev?
Staff goes on a retreat every offseason.
Who did I switch to?
Where they hang out, watch tape.
Nice job. Jump ball. I haven't seen that before.
One of those offseason retreats a few summers back, and it was fascinating watching tape with the entire staff talking about their team.
There we go. That's how you do things. All right.
Peyton kicks to Martin.
Let's focus on getting a good look at it, too.
And Parker comes with the help. Peyton drives in.
There you go. Tie game.
Payton's got 6 points.
And what jumps out at you guys, the assist total. You may have been dominant in that category. It's the ball movement, the player movement, a great rhythm to their offense.
Give another stop here, boys.
Seems to me a different
I'm
going to
knock down a three or something.
Teams.
Bonner dishes to Ginobili. And count it from
good shot, defense. That's okay. Couldn't get through that pick. It was a little bit tough.
Despite the troubles he had in the first half, he stayed composed and focused, and now he's getting it going.
And Fry kicks to Payton. Orlando moving the ball around. Martin attacking to the paint.
Put that up there.
Fry passes to Martin.
No! Why would you pass it back to me? You just go up with the ball. Don't be a little bitch with it.
Outside Leonard.
We need to stop here.
49 seconds left here in the third quarter. Parker against Payton. Shoots from the baseline. Parker's shot is
there
off.
There we go.
Major defense.
Now we need a quick
right
shot.
There. He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
And out of bounds.
What just
the Spurs.
Dialed in from long range. I like it.
What just happened? I don't know what just happened. I don't know who we were passing to, why that went that far out of the way. 46 to 40. Coming in. 4 minutes, 45 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Come on, baby. Now watch. I guarantee you guys the Spurs will make it here. Every single time. Enemy team has the ball. Or opposite team has the ball. Enemies. I'm thinking Call of Duty. Opposite team has the ball. They score. I come in. We have the ball. We miss. Opposite team calls a timeout and I come in.
Into Green.
Yep. Every time. You need to mix it up, man.
Martin's check in for Victor Oladipo.
All right, here we go.
San Antonio also making some changes.
We got some work ahead of us.
Splitter's checked in for Bellinelli. And it's Matt Bonner in for Corey Joseph.
Is nobody going to hit me over here?
Pass to Martin. Fires for three. Can't get it to go. And the Spurs going the other way now. They'll host the Denver Nuggets after this one. That'll be the first of two straight at home.
No doubt the Denver fans want to see the Nuggets take that game.
Green 8 points, man. Button. 3 minutes, 55 seconds. Not a ton of time, but enough time that we don't need to be jacking up stupid threes.
Pulls it from the elbow. That's good on the jump.
Wow, Tony Parker.
And it's a 10-point San Antonio lead.
Boy, 10 points.
Helpless defensively.
Payton outside. He kicks it to Martin. And it's Vucevic in the corner. They swipe it.
I don't have any excuse for that. Payton. That was just a stupid pass. Oh, I'm trying to force stuff. I'm not playing basketball anymore.
He dishes it to Ginobili.
At least not playing my basketball. If he...
That's good.
Oh, wow.
And taking a quick look here, guys, at the hustle stats.
Wow. I can't believe what is being done to us right now.
Attacking and coming away with steals.
We need to get hot, Trev.
Steve, you look at their block totals tonight, and you see how feisty they've been on the defensive end this game.
That's not how you get hot. Oh, man, I'm falling apart. I'm falling apart. My, like, total focus around this game is just completely gone right now. It's completely just drained.
Martin, the pass to Fry.
Man, he is all over us.
Leonard against Martin. Shot to stop the run.
There you go.
Fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
He's been absolutely in control. No slowing down for Martin. He has 20 points, and he's buried a ton of three-pointers in this game, too.
It's getting
all right, two for two. That's what we need.
How many of those he's hit?
Spurs leading by 11.
We need to get hot from behind the arc. That's all there is to it. There's no other way we're going to be able to do this. We got hot, made it a close game, then coach took us out, and our team just shat the bed and ruined the entire work that we did. And now we need to do it again.
At both ends, really.
Outside for Martin, the tray. That's in.
Wow! Unbelievable. I'll take whatever I can get. All right. 10 points, 2 minutes. We need to keep firing up threes.
There's the pick. It's Parker with the drive.
We need stops is the most important thing.
Outstanding pick that gave him the room to bury the jump shot. Underrated, but not undervalued.
Harris kicks to Payton. Martin for three.
That was not going to go in.
This quarter has not been his best. The defense may be starting to affect him a little bit.
Man, unfortunately, guys, I don't think we're going to be able to pull this one out as well. Maybe. Maybe we shouldn't trying to play some defense. It's just not working out. We're down by 14 points. I don't think it's going to be able to work out. Yeah, coach took us out. Rightfully so. That wasn't going to go anywhere. I don't know. We were 8 for 18, 25 points, 2 rebounds, 1 steal, 2 assists. Had a good performance. B teammate grade. We had a good game personally. We kind of cooled down towards the end there, but I guess we were so hot in the start, everything kind of has to balance itself. Unfortunately, we couldn't pull that one out. That's another loss. I want to finish out this season, man. I want to have a fresh season to start with in the next one, and hopefully we can do a little bit better next year. I don't know if we're going to be able to make it to the playoffs this year, but anyway, locker room after the game.
I don't know about you, but this ain't what I signed up for.
Is one loss. What you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna work harder, do whatever it takes to get this team back on track. Nobody expects us to dominate this league or even contend for a title, but we sure it's gonna be better than this. You wanna continue to slide? Be my guest. Me, I ain't gonna have it.
I feel you. Let's get things right.
Chill, man. Nobody wants to lose. The season has a rhythm. We still got time to get it together. We gonna be straight. We all right. Relax.
Yeah, man. Just had to get that off my chest.
Good.
I am one of the ugliest people I've ever seen in my entire life. My character in this, he looks like a monkey. It's awful. Absolutely awful. All right, more in the locker room. What the hell is going on?
So that's how it is, huh?
He's just not gonna talk? What's going on?
What the heck is this?
Yo, what are you doing with my phone, man? You ain't my mom.
What are you doing giving up on this team, planning your next season before this season is even over?
Don't worry, it's nothing.
Chill, man. This just idle talk. You know how agents are. They always trying to feel involved. I ain't giving up on nothing. For real. Hey, I know this team gave me my first shot, and I'm gonna keep working my tail off for them until they tell me to go away. All right? I'm here with y'all.
All right. Just make sure you don't leave no bonehead texts out in public where everybody can see them.
Man, this dude was snooping through my phone like a fiend. I can't believe he just did that. All right, cool. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Oh,
PR. This should be good.
Who would you say is to blame for your team's recent woes? You or your teammates?
All of us.
Well, we rise and fall as one. In our locker room, there are no finger pointers, there's no egos. We all know we need to get back to work and get better.
Your question, Chris?
Looking at the stat sheet, you took an awful lot of threes tonight. Any particular reason for that?
Because we needed a lot of points.
Well, the particular reason is I take a lot of threes because I make a lot of threes. I'm the best shooter in the league. I was open, so I decided to take some shots.
You, sir?
Well, it's no secret you're approaching free agency. Do you plan to give a hometown discount if they make an offer?
You know, I'm not really concerned with that, all right? I just want to finish the season off nice and strong and let my agent deal with the numbers.
You mean to tell me you're the only professional athlete who doesn't care about money?
That's not what I said. I said I'd let my agent deal with the numbers.
What happened to that guy's neck?
You may not believe this, but all of us just don't sit up at night dreaming about how much bank we can make. Some of us just want to play the game. run with good teammates, and compete for a title. I mean, it might blow your mind, but I'm just trying to hoop, bro. Does that answer your question? That's what I thought. Thank you.
Damn, shut his ass up. Mr. No Neck looking ass. That was, I take a lot of threes because I make a lot of threes. That was great. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Catch you all later. Peace out.